in a little list in the mountains. She said, would you please sing that song I missed today with how you sung it? Brother Snow has got 10,749 songs. I have one, but I keep rewriting it. But it gets shorter and shorter because I keep forgetting to make the glasses. None of y'all would actually worry about the glasses, would you? 30 and under, you don't actually worry about that. All right. President Mike said something about it's in the dark times. Did you find that where gaps are?
Yes.
A couple of years ago, I had a large gap. They told me that I had cancer. And I've never seen so many adult people turn green when they look at you and they say, well, this is a little bit larger than it's supposed to be. And there was one person in the family that wasn't afraid of that. He was Dr. Nashville Vanderbilt. And he said, we're going to have to do this old school. We're going to take it out. Which I've been running still school, so that sounds good to me.
Yeah.
But one of the things that I need to mention is that Grandma and Grandpa Tuttle were a very Christian family, and they made sure that I was raised in a Christian way.
Praise God.
Away from that, like, you know, a lot of us do. So when they made mention of the cancer, like Mike said, it's in the dark times that you find out where the gaps are this morning. It was the reason I was supposed to be in class. It's when I found those gaps that I realized that the good Lord doesn't let any of us go. He keeps us around, he keeps us, and that's
yeah.
it.
Amen.
Bless his name.
All right, so my one song, if Brother Sean will help me. It's written large so I can see without my glasses.